What's up, Peep Squad? Peep Squad is in the building, baby. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. It'd be greatly appreciated. Let's get down to the situation. Let's talk about Miss Nene Leakes. Happy birthday to Nene Leakes. Happy belated birthday, because December 13th was Nene Leakes' birthday. Sagittarius season in the building. For real, for real. And also, Nene Leakes had a nice little intimate gathering with her friends, her family, and maybe a new loved one or a new boo in her life. We ain't gonna say his name, but we're gonna call him Boo Couture, because there's some things about him in these streets that we just can't be saying his name like that. And also, let's get to the queen wishing Nene Leakes happy birthday. And also, we have to talk about Miss Kenya Moore. Kenya Moore is on vacation and she looks like a whole new person. She looks like everything is working out and it's going so well. And Kenya Moore has actually told everybody that God loves you and she's wishing peace and blessings among us all. So let's check this out.
Live your life to the fullest and don't let anyone tell you what you can or cannot do or who you are or who you are not. You are Gone with the Wind fabulous, and I know you needed to hear that today. And for your inspiration, please check out this beautiful.
Now, you know, that was very sweet of Miss Kenya Moore. That was nice. And also, she showed her vacation spot where she's at. She said, you can be great, baby. And also, she's talking about Zen. She's talking about peace. She's talking about relaxation. She's talking about cleansing. She's talking about a lot of beautiful things. Go ahead, Miss Kenya Moore. You can tell that she has reached that place, that pinnacle in her life, that everything is going to be all right. And she's letting us know everything is going to be all right in our life too as well. So you guys let me know what you think about that situation. But let's get to Beyonce. Beyonce out here wishing Nene Leakes happy birthday. The queen, you know, saying happy birthday to Nene Leakes. Allegedly, here we go. Here is the post. Everyone saying that this post is coming from Beyonce herself, and she's wishing Nene Leakes a happy birthday. So you guys let me know what you think about this situation. In any event, you already know if the queen is watching, the queen is watching. Ooh, wee baby. So let's talk about Nene Leakes and, you know, her new boo, and also her birthday celebration. It looks like Nene Leakes had a very good time for her birthday. It looks like people came through. You know, some of the former Real Housewives of Atlanta came through and said hello. Her celebrity friends, they came through and they said hello as well. We have Phaedra Parks, Tanya Sams, and also I believe Marlo Hampton as well. And there was probably many, many, many more birthday wishes for Nene Leakes. But it looked like she didn't go ham. She didn't go all the way on the situation, because her birthday was yesterday. It was on the 13th. So, you know, she's going to celebrate on Friday. She's going to celebrate Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. You know how that goes. But Nene Leakes has been through a lot this year. I mean, like, she has, you know, been through everything that you can just, it's just so good to see her smile. It's so good to see her happy. It's so good to see that people are around Nene Leakes and they're actually supporting her, you know, and bringing joy to her life as well, because losing her partner, losing her loved one, losing Greg Leakes, you know, that's a big deal. Running a restaurant, you know, a lounge, and having issues as well. And then on top of that, you know, starting or, you know, helping implement, you know, Real Housewives of Atlanta, and, you know, knowing that at this time and point, there's some blockage for you to return and make peace with the situation. And she reached out to Andy, you know, with the olive branch, and he was not in receiving it at all. But in any event, it seems like Nene Leakes is keep on trucking. She keeps on going, and she's definitely going to have her birthday big celebration later on this evening. So happy birthday to Nene Leakes. We wish the best for you. We wish you happiness, because you have struggled through a lot. You have went through a lot, and none of us will probably understand what it was like caring for your husband, and what it was like to have hospice in your home, and what it was like to just know that the end is near. Rest in peace, rest in power to Greg Leakes. But as you see, Nene Leakes done got some nice gifts for her birthday. Somebody done made her smile. Somebody done made her happy. Somebody done made her feel good. I don't know where she's at in this location, because this don't look like the bedroom that she has that is on, you know, online for it to be sold, because we know that NeNe Leakes is selling her home, and basically there's a tour of her home. So I don't know where she's at. Maybe she's in another part of her house, but in any event, she woke up to a gift and she's happy to receive the gift, and she just feels the love. And it's good because, you know, she's having tough times, she's having difficult moments, and she has happy moments as well. You know, you can't judge her by the way that she celebrates or she tries to continue to move on and move forward, because at this time and point, NeNe has no other choice but to move forward and try to live her life to the fullest and actually, you know, just live. That's it. You know, and she's under a microscope. It's just one of them situations. But as you can see, the birthday celebration was really nice and intimate. NeNe got gifts. So as you can see in this video, there is a man sitting next to NeNe Leakes. And I believe that that is Boo Couture. I believe that that's the man that she's allegedly dating. And the word on the street is that he is Liberian and he possibly could be married. Hopefully they're just friends, but we see them sitting together closely, kind of like holding hands, and him, you know, moving his hands away from NeNe Leakes. So we don't know what's going on in that situation. Just hopefully NeNe Leakes did not find love and comfort, you know, in a married man, because it's only going to end bad. And he only has one ultimate goal, and that's to use you and abuse you, take advantage of you, and basically, you know, see what he can eat off your plate and see if you can promote him and make his business go well. Because allegedly, Boo Couture is a fashion designer, and he's also a tailor as well. And Peter Thomas introduced NeNe Leakes to Boo Couture, and it looks like he's sitting right next to her for her birthday. But in any event, NeNe Leakes, just know that you deserve better and love yourself to the fullest. If you feel like this is a situation that you want to be in, then be in. But baby, you see what Portia's going through with messing with a married man, but he ain't married no more. But in any event, so we shall see what may happen in this situation. NeNe Leakes has not addressed this situation. She has not confirmed or denied whether she was dating someone at all. So right now, this is all just pretty much rumor until it's confirmed or we see pretty much more things going on in the situation. As you guys know, NeNe Leakes was out celebrating Trina's birthday in Miami, where she visited Peter, and also she was out with Boo Couture, and it looks like she was holding his hand in public. If you friends don't really hold hands like that, you know, I'm just saying, not in 2021. And he was, you know, snatching his hand away, like, that's a kind of situation. And why do you need to hold his hand in public unless there's something intimate going on between one another? And why is he so quick to remove his hand from you? Did he need to scratch his head? Did he need to scratch his butt? What was going on? Did he need to pick his nose? Because that ain't cool either. You deserve all the full-fledged attention that you desire and attention that you want. If you want to show PDA, if you want to hug, if you want to kiss, if you want to do whatever, whoever you decide to do that with should reciprocate them feelings. And if they don't, they got something to hide, baby. So that means start running and start trucking. And in any event, we see NeNe still at, you know, Trina's birthday party, and she's sitting next to Boo Couture, and they're kind of like really close up to each other. It's kind of like intimate. It's like a date, you know. So, but we're not sure if she's actually dating him, not sure if he's actually married, but the rumors on the street is Boo Couture is out here married, and there is a picture of his wife on Instagram, but I don't want to put her picture on my page. But in any event, just know you deserve better, NeNe Leakes. But we can't confirm or deny if she's really with this man or not, or whether he is married. Because if he is, I know NeNe no better, because NeNe's saying is close your legs to married men. I don't know, but sometimes people like to deal with other people that are married or in relationships because they know that there's no commitment, then they know that there's no strings attached. But in any event, NeNe can't go from being number one, you know, for so many years with Greg Leakes, and then now, you know, she's a mistress. That don't make no sense. That's just not how we do things out here in these streets, and I don't think NeNe rose like that. But you guys let me know what you think about the situation. And also, we have Boo Couture. He's actually measuring NeNe Leakes' baby son, Brent Leakes, you know, measuring him at his, you know, apartment where he does measurements and things of that nature for his clients, because he's opening a shop in Atlanta. He has another shop in another city somewhere else, but in any, or state, but in any event, it seems like, you know, he's working for Mr. Brent Leakes out here in these streets, and Brent knows him. So you guys let me know what you think about this situation. So in any event, happy birthday to Miss NeNe Leakes, and we wish you many, many more, and hopefully your birthday, the day after your birthday, is full of blessing and joy and happiness, because if anybody deserves some happiness, I do, you do, everybody does. We deserve happiness, peace, joy, and love. But just be careful who you want to spend your time with, especially if they are already connected to somebody, because they will have a motive, you know, and they won't really be serious when you are, and especially you need time to heal. You know, everyone says, yes, go jump into a relationship, NeNe. NeNe could do whatever she wants to do, and that is factual, baby. But in any event, sometimes you're not emotionally and mentally ready to move on, and sometimes you make mistakes, and you can make the biggest mistakes that you will probably regret later on in life. So it's, you have to take time to heal, and healing is very important. Peace and love.